everyone. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great day. So today we're opening the July Grandma in a Box. This is the second time I have received this box. It is super sweet, so it's meant to be like something you get in the mail from your grandma. It comes with super fun and cute and yummy like treat activities. So last month we had three different activities to make really yummy treats, and they're all like themed around emojis, so super cute. I'm guessing this month has like a 4th of July theme because there's some 4th of July like stickers on here, and generally in July that's like the theme of everything. So the pricing for this box, you get your first one for $10. They say no promo code needed, so when you sign up on the website, which I will of course leave down below, you can get your first box for $10, and then after that it is $20 per month. So yeah, before we get unboxing, I just want to remind you that I do have a giveaway ending tonight, so if you have not yet entered, definitely go ahead and do so. It's Open International. It's my 5,000 subscriber giveaway. And there's also a giveaway ending at the end of the month, the Yode giveaway. So I'll leave those linked below along with this box. But let's get unboxing and see what yummy treats and activity we have this month. Since there are edible treats in here, there is a best by date, which I definitely appreciate. So they put that right on the top. When I open the box, this is what we see. So everything's cutely wrapped up, and there's a little grandma in the box sticker, which I find adorable. All right, so then there's some cards with some information, and then I can show you up. There's definitely a 4th of July theme. Here is what it all looks like. Yum. So July 2019 theme is cookies and candy. Yes. Welcome to the July Grandma in a Box. This month we have three new projects, including sparkler pretzel rods, golden peanut bites, and patriotic cookie shaped red, white, and blue frosting and sprinkles. I'd love to see how your treats turn out, so please send me some photos. Have fun with your cookie and candy crafts from Grandma. Be sure to read through all three project cards before you start. Please check out my YouTube videos for step-by-step direction and decorating ideas. I'm working on some fun beach and summer themed projects for next month. If you already subscribed, thank you. If not, the deadline is August 3rd for the next box, as we ship the first week of every month. Thank you for helping us grow. And then there's a packing list, or like it says all the contents on the back, along with what you will need from home. And the things you need from home are really simple things I'm sure all of us have. Like it says scissors, which I just happen to have right here because I use them to open my boxes, a microwave, one small microwave safe bowl, one paper plate, one knife and one spoon, and toothpicks are optional. And then it says empty the contents of your box, set the two sheets of wax paper on the table to be used as your placements for easy cleanup. Make sure you do all your work on the wax paper. So that's really nice they provide that. And I won't read all of the listings now because I'll say what we have or what we need for each project. So the first project, here is what the card looks like, and it has just the ingredient list on this side. So for project one, we need melting chocolate, which mine, I feel bad when this is out in my mailbox, is there all day, and it's 100 degrees every day in Florida, so it's a little melted already, but it made it here okay. It looks so good. Oh my God. So yeah, melting chocolate. And it says all of the ingredients inside the melting chocolate. So if you have any allergens or anything like that, or just conscious of what you put inside you, that tells you everything there. And then honey pretzel rods. So here are the pretzel rods. Yum. And then sprinkles. Oh my God, there's a bunch of different sprinkles in here. Here are some that have like the little patriotic star shape. And then we have just like little round sprinkles. And then the usual looking sprinkles here. All right, and then it says, for this project, you will need the package of Honey Twist pretzel rods, your choice of multicolored sprinkles, and the melting chocolate from your box. You'll also need a spoon, a paper plate, a microwave, and small microwave safe bowl. And then you're supposed to pour the chocolate discs into a small microwave bowl, stir them, microwave them, stir it. Pour your choice of patriotic sprinkles onto a paper plate, remove your pretzel rods from the bag, and carefully dip the cookie into the chocolate until it is about half covered in melted chocolate. And then there's some tips from Grandma on there as well, like in the red. So when you're doing this, you have some tips. So that's really nice. The next one is the second project, golden peanut bites. Yum. So for this one, you need waffle pretzels. So here you go. Here are the waffle pretzels. The white melting chocolates. So I think we use this for both. Dry roasted peanuts. And red, white, and blue stars. So the one that has these, I'm guessing. And it says, for this project, you'll need the container of pretzel squares, peanuts, along with leftover melted chocolate from project one. You also need the brown paper cups. We have those here. Your choice of patriarch sprinkles and a spoon. And then it gives you all the directions and shows you some pictures and stuff like that. And then the third project, by the way, I'm totally like sweating right now if I look like it. I am. Patriotic cookie decorating. So you have sugar cookies and they have several different shapes. Here's a pack of stars in two different sizes. Oh man, I've been trying to eat really healthy, but it's the weekend right now, so I'm like allowing myself to eat like whatever. Like I'm going out to California Pizza Kitchen right after I film in like 15 minutes, and I'm gonna get a salad, so I'll feel okay making cookies later, so I'm really excited about this one, especially cookies are like my weakness. But here, I have some round cookies and some square ones. I bet the square ones will be perfect to make like flags. I know it's after the 4th. I opened this a little late, but you can still be patriotic all year round, right? I mean, some frosting. So we have red, blue, and white frosting. Red, white, and blue. Perfect. All you have to do is cut the ends of these out and squeeze them. Super perfect. And it says, please knead the frosting for a minute if separated. And then the red, white, and blue jimmies or sprinkles. And then sanding sugar. And it says, for this project, you'll need the cookies, frosting, and sprinkles for your box. You also need scissors, a small plate, one or two knives for spreading frosting, and toothpicks for decorating techniques. So, and then it gives some directions. I won't list all the directions. And then it has some stuff in red, which means grandma's giving you some tips. So again, this is what the cards look like. I love how there's color to them and like red is grandma writing and all of that. So I think this is super cute and I wanna eat everything in here. I'm a little hungry. I know I just said I'm going out to lunch, but these cookies, like the cookie project looks the best for me. I know last month I said I was gonna do them on my Instagram stories. I think I only showed like one or two, but I'm going to do that again. If you guys are interested, so look out for that in the next few days. If you do not follow me on social media, I leave all my social media handles down below. So if you want to keep up with me in between video uploads, you can always pretty much find me on Instagram stories or Snapchat mostly. But yeah, I think this box is so cute. I am really hungry now, but I am going to go and get some lunch. I hope you guys are having a great weekend. Don't forget to enter my giveaways if you have not yet already. See some cats coming in here. They heard me unboxing. Hi, Fiona. Anyways, I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. I almost said my next giveaway, but that will come soon. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.